First Standard EVS Chapter 6 The World of Animals.
Hi students, how are you all? Last class we learnt wild animals and domestic animals. Okay, today we are going to learn some pet animals. What are pet animals? Some animals like cat, dog, cow, hen, rabbit, duck are kept at home. They live in our house. So they are called pet animals. Shall we learn about pet animals, kids?
Now see the first one. This is a dog. Okay? Dog is common pet in most of the family. Dogs are very faithful because they are protect our property and scare away thieves during night. Okay? They are trained for sports also. Now see the second one. What is this, kids? Yes, this is a cat. Okay? Cats are one of the most popular pets in the world. Cats not only save us from rats, but also a source of entertainment. A cat cannot see directly under its nose. Now see the third pet animal. This is a parrot. Okay? Parrot is one of the most important domestic pets. This bird can be trained to speak like men. Then the next pet is hen. Every hen kept as pet do still produces eggs daily. Some people kept rabbit as a pet. So, rabbit is also one of the pet animals. We can learn many things from the domestic pets. We can know about their food habits, likes and dislikes. If our pets get any injuries, means we take our pet to the veterinarian or vet. Shall we learn some pet animals under their young one, kids? Now see this picture. This is a dog and the young one of dog is called puppy. Now spell it, kids. D-O-G, dog. P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Okay? Dog, puppy. Dog, puppy. Now see the next pet. This is a cat and the young one is kitten. Let us learn the spelling of cat and kitten, kids. C A T, cat. K I T T E N, kitten. Cat, kitten. Cat, kitten. Duck is also a pet animal. Now see the spelling of duck and duckling. D U C K, duck. Okay, the young one of duck is duckling. D U C K L I N G, duckling. Duck, duckling. Next see the pet animal under their young one. Hen and chick. Okay, the young one of hen is chick. See the spelling. H E N, hen. C H I CK chick. Hen chick. Hen chick. Now see the next pet. This is a cow. The young one of cow is calf. Okay, Hindus worship cow as a god. Now see the spelling. COW cow. CALF cough. Cow cough. Cow cough. Now see the last pet animal. This is a rabbit. The young one of rabbit is called bunny. Now see the spelling. RABBIT rabbit. BUNNY bunny. Rabbit bunny. Rabbit bunny. How do pet animals help us, kids? They give us company and help us in many ways. There are many kinds of domestic pets. Okay, we love to give it a name because we call the pet by name. We love to play with our pet. We like to take our pet for a walk. Many families are fond of keeping domestic pets. Okay, kids, animals are very important for us. We don't hurt any animal. We should take care of the animals. We will meet in next class. Bye bye, kids.